Brittany. Brittany, Brittany, Brittany. Truth or dare? Dare. I dare you to kiss somebody.
Okay. I'll kiss that apple.
Okay. Let's go back. We're going to take Elena's name. We're going to put Elena's name back in. Look at who's in it now. It is Elena. Elena, who's choosing you with dare? Alyssa. Alyssa. So you're Alyssa and Brittany. Truth or dare? True. What's your favorite color? Alyssa, your time. See? Who's doing your dare? Who's your dare? Leah. Where's Leah? Truth or dare? Dare. I dare you to hug me. Go back. Okay. Let's crumble up a list. So. Adley. Truth or dare? I dare you to high five me. Do our handshake. Not least, who's Adley doing it for? K-Lot. K-Lot. I think you were key. K-Lot, truth or dare? Dare, I dare you to kiss the fox. Now, truth or dare is done. We are gonna do this. Go do this to a neighbor nearby you. Avocado, avocado. This is how you play. If you mess up, you avocado, avocado. Let's do it either. Tic tac toe. Give me a high, give me a low, give me a three in a row. Johnny got hit by the UFO. Did you get it right? You did? Okay. No, I win, you lose, and now you get a big bruise. And then you go back like this. Not nice, not nice. Now I get to pull your hair. Not fair, not fair. Now I get to pull your hair twice. One, two. Okay. Thanks for joining. Bye. Don't forget to, can I tell you something? Like, subscribe, and turn on notification. Just 5 seconds. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. If you complete the 5 second challenge, I want you to comment below. What was your favorite part and why? And if you want to be extra creative, what if you had all these American Girl dolls? What you would name them? All. If you want to be super creative, make your own Earth Day. Make an Earth Day. Facts and comment down below it. And make sure you always wash your hands and make sure you always clean up that earth.